Und zwar auf schwer hat's geheißen. Und los, mal schauen, ob ich das schaffe überhaupt. Alleine da auf schwer. Werde mich endlos ärgern, ich weiß es jetzt schon. Ja, ich finde die Zwischensequenz besser als die ganze Mission, deshalb schaue ich sie.
Oxytocin levels right, and we'll finish with a little something I like to call snake sweat. Half mescaline, half scopolamine. Now that'll take you the rest of the way.
Yeah. Perfect. Dosage?
Well, as your physician under the circumstances, I recommend a lot.
Exactly my thoughts. Well, same for them.
Ah, shit, I gotta restock.
All right, walk with me. Guy by the name of Wade. Hey, he's in our troop. Really, really smart. He called me a few weeks back and told me the going was good here. And boy, was he right. It's got everything a human being needs to survive, from convenience stores to unregulated pharmacies, and nothing that we don't need. We're doing something big here.
We gotta go. Chef is fucked up.
This isn't some clinical trial, amigo. Your bro was balls deep into lab rat special sauce before we can say the frickin' B word.
Okay, whatever, but we gotta go. These crazies, they started their own gang war with the Lost. They stole a bunch of their bikes, their meth. It's not safe here.
This Luchadora, she runs our wrestling league.
BDKD, bro. Welcome to the troop.
Troop Wrestling League? You're not gonna join these weirdos, are you?
Hey, you strange little wiry man. Anyone can join the troop, okay?
This is insane. I gotta wake Chef up.
I can see you're a bottom line kind of person, so here it is. We're new in town, but we've got a plan. I want every trust fund baby, pinstripe suit, middle manager, snapmatic influencer, and public servant stripped to the waist in the LS River, huffing whippets, shit in their pants, screaming at the top of their lungs that nothing fucking matters!
But I'll get up!
And you'll get up!
It's those bikes!
biker assholes, they're stealing the RV!
Fuckers, of course they are! Get all the people out of here!
On it! Move, 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 fucking move!
Help us get out of this and we'll cut you into the deal. Fuck up these bikers and get my RV back and it's Los Santos time, baby! Woo! Get over to the roof! Show me your butthole, fellas!
Get your own RV!
Kurz erholen da.
Shoot more bikers, cause I got some good news.
Thank you.
They got some nutsack coming here. Fresh meat. If you can get me my RV back, I'm gonna say you're basically one of us. Hey, I checked the GPS. Right? Looks like it's across the sea at Miller's Fishery. I'm gonna deal with some shit over here. You go get it. And before
this
you ask, you're gonna
you
get
be
paid.
Yourself,
we take care of the truth.
Wenn ich richtig erinnere, ist hier irgendwo ein Boot. Da drüben.
Faster, we got a boat over by the boathouse just
Ja, ich wusste es. Sobald ich da zu offensiv rangehe, dann scheitert's. Oh, nervig, nein, ich bin immer noch da drüben. Das ist eben das, was ich hasse hier am die Missionen geplant sind. Bis er immer einsteigt, der kleine Hurensohn. So, jetzt gehe ich mal von der anderen Seite ran. Wäre doch gelacht. Mir hat nicht viel gebracht, aber... Ja, natürlich, sie locken einem raus. Es ist so nervig. Sie locken einen raus. Sich da nochmals hinfahren. Ich sag's ja, ich hasse es. Hab's beim ersten Mal spielen gehasst. Und ich hasse es jetzt, aber jetzt bin ich ein Stück weiter. Habe ich diesen Dreckswagen und kann davonfahren damit. Immerhin ein Stück weiter. So, jetzt war das leider noch nicht alles.
Tell you something, my friend. Deep down, you've always been a fooligan. Just like Cousin Wade. You know what a fooligan is? Folks are gonna tell you it's about a band, or getting fucked up, or walking around with your junk out. And yeah, that's a big part of it. But it's also about not giving a fuck. Given that you're willing to drive some lunatic you just met to some warehouse you don't know with a bunch of biker dudes up your ass trying to kill you, I'd say you clearly do not give one single fuck. Fresh meat! You like that? It's a hell of a name for a hell of a fool again. The only name you're ever gonna need. Let's go! butthole! That's the end of them. We're home free, fresh meat. This reminds me of the time I did peyote in my cousin's cornfield. I just looked down all the rows and thought, wow, infinity. That's where we're going, friend. You just sit tight. Big love, fresh meat. Be ready for my call, and then be ready.
So, schlecht bezahlter Job. 16.000, das ist einfach lächerlich.